There's something I was happy to see, that they still make these new. I didn't know that. I have one from when I was a kid, and those little generators would work just fine on a tiny water wheel. This is an electric hydraulic wood splitter. The wood sits on this and it rises up against this this sharp edge. I had no idea what that was.
Oh. Comes with a wind meter.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah. My hosts don't know if they make these work. Surely sometimes they do these mills. Here, mixed right in with the tile is thatch, even in new buildings. Behind these houses, there's a canal. We're actually below the water level right here. We're approaching Hamburg. Museum. Was für Museum? These are house barns. Many of these, most of them probably had the animals at the back.
Aber abends waren sie ja dann frei wieder.
Novel oder so. Novel.
She had a lot of rich friends. Important.
It burned.
Yes.
And that can happen with thatch roofs.
It's
see where the house is and the barn is in that case, because they changed the roof line and the house has a chimney. This is the port of Hamburg.
Container terminals.
That's a bunker. It had the artillery on top of it. And it survived the bombing.
Hello.
Hamburg was virtually destroyed in World War II.